Hey guys, this is DVader0086 playing Orion Prelude. You might know it as Orion Dino Horde Survival. This is a game in which you go ahead and you survive against hordes of dinosaurs. This one's Conquest. So,
cover this area.
Basically, all of them should be pretty much the same. You start off with a certain number of credits and you just wait for the next wave.
Defend our base. Incoming,
survive the horde. So, basically, I am a support type, or I am an assault type. An assault type basically just they have jetpacks and stuff like that, so that they can go like this. So you got the support type, then you have the healing gun. I don't know if we have any support people here or not. Ah! Bugger. There we go. So you just gotta kill all these dinosaurs. And then as soon as I get enough credits, I got about 2,000. 2,000 credits.
Dinosaurs remain.
There we go.
Last dinosaur. Stay together.
Alright, so now we can go purchase new equipment. Okay, so we got the support type that has a healing gun and they can do damage and they can heal stuff like the generator and stuff like that. The generator is something that you want to protect. Most definitely. And then you've got the recon or the whatever it is, and you can be stealthy. You know, that kind of stuff. I'm gonna have the SMG. This is a good one. This is one of my favorites. And yeah, basically it's a wave-based gameplay. So if you're playing as a recon or the stealth one, as long as you use silenced weapons, you will be able to be stealthed. There's augments that you can use for your class, and one of its augments is, as long as you're stealth, as long as you're using a silenced weapon, you won't break stealth. So there you go. It gives you break from combat. Very different than just, Oh, there's a T-Rex. Whoa, get out of there. Motion. Ooh, dinosaur head. Okay, so the generator is basically the thing that we gotta protect. So, oh, down for the count. There we go. Yep. Woo.
I need some help here.
Ah. You little bastard. One of you down.
Yeah.
Oops.
The generator back up, otherwise we lose. There we go. Five dinosaurs remaining. Too many left. Remarkable. Get him! Those little compy bastards! Get those compy.
Report in. Take the objective. Restore the generator.
We're gonna secure the outpost. So we can go. We can go let them handle that, and I could go get some more weapons and stuff. I want to go do, yeah, weapons over here. I'm going to increase my limits. Oh, don't have enough. Crap. But what we can do is we can refill.
Final.
There we go. Fully back up. We can go get some augments over here too. One large dinosaur remains, spawning more dinosaurs. Alright. Augments. Guess I can't get in there quite yet. Not until the objective is out. By dinosaurs.
Ugh. I can use some help here. I need that one. I need backup.
Ah! You bastard, let me go! Fucker. I'm almost dead! So here's my teammates here. And there's a store, so you can buy stuff like this Dark Knight helmet and different skins and stuff like that. Some of them are available from unlocks, some of them you have to spend real money on. The game itself is 99 cents, and I believe you have to buy additional credits, so it's an in-game shop.
Fire now.
Kind of a little bit of a cheap-looking game, but not bad in terms of action. Kind of reminds me of Murder Miners a little bit. Murder Miners is one of those games in which it's cheap, but it's really fun. And you can customize it. There's all kinds of custom maps and stuff like that. I still have to get to that location.
Grenade!
Get over here. Oh, don't leave me behind, you bastard. Okay, it looks like they're going all the way over the destination now. Over there. Alright, they're capturing it. So I guess I'll go back in the augment part then, I suppose. Alright. Back in we go. Don't have enough for that. 2x energy. There we go. And we should have enough left over for... Oh, I got a reviving thing? Didn't realize I had that. Oh, that's right. I got one of those, yeah, I unlocked that. That's a starting thing. Jeez. Ooh, nice. Sniper. Okay. Refill.
Cover this area.
This is another sniper rifle, I suppose.
We got incoming! We got incoming!
Oh, I see what it does. It's a laser rifle. Just give me extra energy to get up close. Ooh, nice.
Protect the objective.
Ah, fuckers. Ah! Ugh. Bastards. I can't see very well. There we go. Ah! Get me back up! Uh-oh. Out of time. Ah! Oh, man! Dang it! Okay, the generator back up. 37 seconds. We back up. Okay, so here's this guy up in his, they got different vehicles. They have a tank, they have walkers, they have... these little things right here. They have a jet car that has no ammo. Something similar from Halo where one person can sit in the sidecar and shoot, the other person can drive, and of course there's a gun on the back. So there we go. Get all kinds of vehicles in this game. Gotta get through this horde first. There's my revive-y thingy. To revive people right off the bat. Instantly revive them, but it doesn't work on you. Dinosaur. Kill it. Back up.
Double kill.
Ah! Thank goodness somebody's getting me back up. Okay. I love this block. Icy effect. It's so cold out here, I'm freezing my nips off.
Five dinosaurs remain.
Okay, well I can't see nothing. Oh, there they are.
Yeah.
fuckers. I don't have anything better, unfortunately.
Four dinosaurs remain.
Run away! The helicopter guy will take care of him. Alright, hit my neck, one of them.
Three dinosaurs remain.
It's cold out here.
Two dinosaurs remain. Alright, team, report in.
Alright. Well, I don't have anything, I don't have enough for any new weapons quite yet. Well, there's some new weapons over here somewhere. There we go. Ammo kit, okay. I don't have enough for those. Ugh! No, that should be good. Here, this might be my weapons up here.
Get in position. Incoming! Defend our base.
Spinosaurus! Oh crap. Okie dokie. Boom. Generator's gonna be offline. You bastard! Ah! Oh, God. Yes, we're freezing because of the generator. We're freezing because of the generator. Ugh. Generator, get back up! Before we freeze to death! Go, go, go! There we go. Got a whole bunch of those bastards up in the air. Where are you? Mr. Hurley, see you. Oh. Oh, even with scopes. Okay. Make your way to the next base. Power generator A. Oh, we get to go to A? Okay. Let's go to A. $4,000 credits.
Oh no.
Hey, cool, some vehicles over here. I'm gonna hop a ride. Let's see, this would be where the weapons is over here somewhere. There we go. I guess we haven't claimed it yet, so I guess... I don't know. Can't do anything about that computer. Oh well. There we go. B for vehicles. Next wave, all right. There we go. Vehicles out of here. There we go.
Cover this area.
protect the base.
Okay. Wave 21. Ouch. The long one. Let's see. I don't see anything moving other than these guys. There we go.
Dinosaurs remain. Three dinosaurs remain.
No, I'm like behind a building. Dang it! I'll get it.
Fire now! Regroup team.
There we go. Upgrades, reload speed, clip size, fire speed, weapon damage. There we go. All right. Ready for next wave.
Cover this area.
No, they're just shooting at stuff.
We got incoming!
Hi, dinos. Where are you? There you are. Get him down.
Restore our generator.
Oh, our generator's down. Gotta go over to our generator. Up we go. Freeze to death. Back over here to my little
fire now.
Thing and move it.
Five dinosaurs remain. Grenade. Three dinosaurs remain. Last dinosaur.
Oh, there's only one left.
Grenade. Fire now. Regroup team.
Alright, purchase new equipment. I don't have enough to do purchasing anything quite yet. Well, no. We'll just wait for the next one. Oi! Oops. What is he doing? Dumping bricks? Oh, nice. He gave me credits. I didn't even know you could do that. Go!
Get in position, dog!
No, not enough. But oh well. That was very helpful.
Here they come, homie.
Round 23. Oh. These ones are gonna be a difficult spot. Oh, he's just over there dumping credits around. Must be the game's owner, I suppose.
I need backup.
Uh-oh. You better... Away from my ride. My ride. Not yours. Mine. It would be a better idea if I just went over there. Everything covered, don't they?
Five dinosaurs remain. Four dinosaurs remain. Fire now. Two dinosaurs remain.
Ugh.
Recruit team.
Alrighty. Going over this way. Oh, out of my way. There we go. Okay. Augments. We probably won't even make it for augments, but
form up.
There we go.
We got incoming!
Nice. Everybody's using their vehicles. Ah! Bastards. Flying son of a bitches. Where are you? I can't see them! There they are. No. Oh. Look at those mech walkers going. Where are you? There you are. I thought I saw you. There you are. Ugh.
Five dinosaurs remain.
There we go. That would be helpful. Die, you terror bastard. Die! Take it down! Take it down! I'm out. Alright, let's keep your killing.
Stick together.
Alrighty. Go to the outpost. No, not the... not this thing. In. There we go. Bastards.
Ah!
Okay.
I can use some help here.
Go! Here we go. Ah.
Double kill.
Dilophosaurus. Don't you shoot that green shit at me. Son of a bitch. Copies. That's what. Oh, they managed to kill me. Ouch. Oh, I hope I could go get my weapons. Oh, they got a tank. Nice. Oh, blow the shit out of them. Someone's using a laser gun. Nice. Oh, that thing's got a laser gun. Jeez. Ugh. Out you go. Now this is all I got now. Unless I go back to the place where I died, go pick up what I had. Only 100 meters away. Oh, nice.
Own disposition.
No, think that way. Ah, wipe out. I got my gun still there. Or not. Oh, no, they're not still here anymore. They took them! The bastards. Oh well. Get up there.
Get ready, team.
Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I'm getting out. No more dinosaurs. Oh well. Let's go buy some more weapons!
Stick together.
Okay. I already got all the upgrades. Let's do... This is what I had before. It's an ion blade. I don't have that much. Auto shotgun. Shotgun. There we go. Got back my old stuff.
Cover this area.
Looking for 10 seconds. Be able to see everything.
We got incoming.
Got Triceratops incoming.
Teammate down.
Somebody dumped a whole bunch of stuff. New dinosaurs.
Double. Monster.
Be murdering it.
Armageddon.
Armageddon? Really?
Restore generator. Double kill.
Ah! Bugger!
Mega.
No!
Bring me some pizza.
Bring me some pizza kill. Oh, come on.